we went in, total silence. Everyone was very quiet. It's kind of sad, actually.
It's really upset. Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, it's really touching, you know? It's really touching. Yeah.
I think we should try to grant Mr. Lee Kuan Yew's last wishes. I would study harder and I will not disrespect my parents.
I was a member when I was a younger with the PAP, and that time when we got election, we will follow the van or trucks or yelling at the loudspeaker. So I met him when I was in the Padang National Day, and that's the first time I shake hands with him. Until now, I haven't been near him or see him in person. So today I'm very grateful and thankful to him for what he has done for Singapore.
Now, there was this quote by Mr. Lee about complacency, that whenever we look at good stuff that's happening, we tend to be complacent and we tend to want less work, you know, for more in return. We have to always look forward to hard work, and always that I would say that notion of hard work will bring us forward, and I would say, well, even greater success in the future. Now, Mr. Lee has brought us the canvas. We have to paint it.